European people always organize a strike, especially in France. They organize a strike, don't go to work, and even ask for a raise. For us Japanese, this is unacceptable. In Japan, if you want to get a raise, instead of organize a strike, we go to work and do a lot of overtime